Subscribe to Simplified Biology channel and press the bell icon to get notified when a new video is uploaded. Hello friends, welcome to Simplified Biology. Today's topic is phyllotaxy of the chapter Morphology of Flowering Plants. Phyllotaxy is arrangement of leaves on the stem or the branch. Phyllotaxy is of three types: alternate, opposite, and whorled. First, alternate phyllotaxy. Now, in alternate phyllotaxy, a single flower develops at the node. Single flower develops on the node. So, this is an alternate phyllotaxy where single flower develops at a node and the other flowers develop alternate to it. This is also referred as spiral phyllotaxy. In both these figures, we can see that there is a single flower developing at a node and the other flower develop alternate to it. This phyllotaxy can be seen in mustard, China rose, and sunflower. And alternate phyllotaxy is the characteristic of family Fabaceae, Solanaceae, and Liliaceae. Next is opposite phyllotaxy. In opposite phyllotaxy, two leaves develop at a node that are opposite to each other. Two leaves develop at a node and they are opposite to each other. Now these are the opposite phyllotaxy. Opposite phyllotaxy is of two types: opposite superposed and opposite decussate. Opposite superposed means two leaves develop at a node while the other leaves developing lie at the same plane, or they lie parallel to each other, as you can see in this diagram. This is opposite superposed, lie just above each other. Example of which is Quiscalis. In case of opposite decussate, two leaves arise at a node. The leaves next to the developing lie at right angles to the first one. So you can see these leaves are at right angles to the below ones, while these are right angles to these ones. This can be seen in case of Calotropis. Now this is Calotropis. Osimum, that is tulsi or sacred basil. In this diagram, you can clearly see that these are the first leaves developing opposite to each other. The next ones are right angle to the first ones. Then these are right angles to the next one. And then these are right angle to these ones. Same in this case. These are the two leaves opposite. They are right angles to the first one. And these are the right angles to the second one. So these two are examples of opposite decussate. Opposite superposed means two leaves arise at a node while the other leaves developing above lie at the same plane. Example of which is Quiscalis. While in case of opposite decussate, two leaves arise at a node, the leaves developing above lie at right angles to the one present below. Example of which is Calotropis and Osimum. And the last is world. World means more than two leaves. More than two leaves arise at a node. In this we can see that there are three leaves arising at each node. While in this figure there are more than at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 leaves arising at a node, same above. So when there are more than two leaves arising at a node, that is known as world phyllotaxy, seen in case of Alstonia and Nerium. Nerium, that is oleander or kaner. That's all for today. Please do like, subscribe and comment, and also visit our website by clicking on the link given below. Thank you. Thank you for watching.